Welcome back to Studio 203. I'm Ashlyn.
And I'm Layla. And here are your announcements for Wednesday, October 23rd. Attention 7th and 8th grade students. Council will be holding a Halloween dance next Wednesday, October 30th. There will be food and drinks available for purchase, as well as games and a costume contest. So come dress in your best costume.
Next week, there will be a Red Ribbon Week. Monday is Hawaiian theme for Life is a Vacation Without Drugs. Tuesday is Red theme for Drug Awareness. And there will be a participation rewards at breakfast and lunch. Wednesday is your favorite jersey for Team Up Against Drugs. Thursday is Halloween costumes for Scare Away the Drugs. Friday is the fan favorite PJ Day. Day for Too Tired of Drugs.
There'll be an open gym for any junior high boy interested in trying out for basketball today and Thursday from 4 to 5:30 p.m. at Southeast Elementary. Any questions, see Coach Andrews. Tryouts will begin on November 1st.
Junior high girls basketball tryouts will take place on Monday, October 28th and Tuesday, October 29th from 3:30 to 5 p.m. at the Centerplex. There are no tryouts on Friday. Please see Coach Mowry in room 220 with any questions. That's all the announcements for today for Studio 203. I'm Ashlyn.
And I'm Layla.
Have a great day, Quace.